band is under the direction of Jenny Hillman.
Good afternoon. An update just in on the hurricane that's been brewing off the coast this week. That's right, the storm has been upgraded to a hurricane. It was a tropical depression just yesterday, so rapid intensification occurred over the last 12 hours. The storm, now named Hurricane Rowan, is now a Category 2 with winds sustained over 100 miles per hour and gusts up to 125 miles per hour. And it's expected to grow in intensity up to a Category 5. Rowan will hit some of the coastal islands first, which should hit our area sometime late tomorrow. I'm declaring a state of emergency. This storm will be the costliest and most damaging in U.S. history. We are expecting massive waves to pound the coast and cause catastrophic flood. The storm winds are 185 miles per hour, top of buildings and lift homes.
Seen anything like this.
How can we come back from this?
We lost everything.
Members of the community impacted by the Category 5 hurricane are out in force today to help with cleanup and assessment of damages. Although the storm was devastating, citizens in our area say they plan to rebuild.
Together we will rebuild this city.